Let's continue the adventure with the game Horizon Zero Dawn Complete Edition here on Steam Deck. Well, here I have the game. I'm using FSR set to performance. Immediately I will show you also the settings. So this is the game, released in August 2020, verified for Steam Deck compatibility, and let me show you the settings here, what I use. I prefer 30 frames, and I have FSR set to performance, 30 frames, and the game is running with low settings. And let's see if I can use these settings with ambient occlusion to medium and anti-aliasing. So let's go back to the game and let's see if this will keep on 30 frames.
Better. No more time to recover.
Thank you.
From what I see here, indeed, they improved the game, and the game is running way better compared with any other previous version.
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's. A tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them from.
Some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back. I hope so. Intruders! Unleash the machine! Move their chains!
No way. So with the latest updates, I mean for the game and also for firmware for Steam Deck, the game performs excellent here.
Machines! Shoot their chains!
Oh, God, no.
Men. It's about to get out.
Intruder! Unleash the machine! Shoot their chains!
What? How did you escape? Nice one.
still looking.
Taste this!
Yeah!